Hello, my name is Christina. I am from Ivory Coast. My school of origin is Corrado School of Mines, where I did my bachelor's in petroleum engineering. I am currently enrolled in the exchange program between both my school and IFP school, and I am doing the Energy Economics, Technology and Management program. I chose the ETM program especially because I thought that being a petroleum engineer with a good technical background is not sufficient enough, as the industry is in constant evolution and understanding the economic key driver is very important. So this program, with its diversified content, was the best one for me to give me a better insight of the energy market overall, especially the economics behind it. Corrado School of Mines is the school partner I have chosen for my exchange program. This school is one of the best in the US for energy and engineering, and the programs over there address direct issues related to society, energy, and environment, and uses engineering to solve it. I also choose it because of the partnerships they have with different companies and schools in the world, especially with IFP School, which will give me both an European and American exposures of the industry mechanism. The quality of teaching here at IFP School is good, and teachers are always available to help students understanding the course material, and they also guide them step by step with projects. The school also has a general research lab and simulation lab. There is also a great network, including the Alumni Association and several energy companies. And from professional perspective, the school organizes a career fair in the spring, every spring, where energy companies come to recruit students. The school addresses energy transition by including renewable classes and projects, which help us to see the important role that renewables have to play in order to make the global transition effective. There is also the Sustainable Campus Initiative that encourages students to take an active part in this transition, allowing them to have more ecological habits, for example, with recycling bins and automatic shut-off taps and lights all around the campus to avoid energy waste. So, after completing my master's degree, I plan to work as an energy analyst or maybe a petroleum engineer within the energy sector. And after getting more and more experience in the domain, I think that I will go for consulting, as I enjoy solving open-ended problems and work with people of different backgrounds. So to an applicant, I will say, do not hesitate, because any program that you will choose here at IFP for an exchange program or not will give you a lot of good perspective about the energy industry. Especially, I will strongly advise people with technical and engineering background to apply and learn more about management and economics of energy, because this is actually what helps understanding the main driver of the energy industry.